The Register Digital Signature Certificate, DSC, service is available to all registered users of the e-filing portal. This service enables registered users to register DSC, re-register when registered DSC has expired, re-register when registered DSC has not expired, register DSC of principal contact. Prerequisites for using this service are: user must be registered on the e-filing portal. DSC to be registered should be Class 2 or Class 3 certificate. DSC to be registered should be active and not expired. DSC should not be revoked. Log in to the e-filing portal using your username and password. On your dashboard, click the My Profile option. In your profile page, click the option to register DSC. Downloading and installing the mSigner utility is essential for using this service. To install the utility, click Need Help in the bottom of the page. You can then click on the required hyperlink to download the utility on your system. Enter the email ID linked with DSC token and confirm that you have downloaded and installed the mSigner utility. Click Continue. Enter the provider, certificate and the provider password before clicking Sign. Upon successful validation, a success message is displayed. Steps to perform the other functions like re-registering DSC before and after expiry and registering DSC of principal contact are similar to the steps already explained for registering the DSC. Please refer to the table on screen for differences. When you try to re-register when registered DSC has expired, this message is displayed. When you try to re-register when registered DSC has not expired, this message is displayed. Registering a DSC on the e-filing portal is so simple. Connect with us for more information.